Here's how you can make YouTube tag lists for free with TubeBuddy. Hello, Tube Buddies. When it comes to tags, creators wanted a way to save lists of tags for use in their future videos. With TubeBuddy's free YouTube tag list, we let you store and save tags so you can use them later. It's important to mention that you can create up to 3 tag lists with TubeBuddy's free version, but keep watching all the way to the end of this video so you can learn how to get a free trial for TubeBuddy if you've never had one before. To set up one of TubeBuddy's free tag lists, let's head over to YouTube. There are a few ways to create a TubeBuddy tag list. The first way is by clicking on the TubeBuddy drop-down menu on YouTube. Under Extension Tools, you'll see the Tag List option. If you've never created a tag list, you'll see this screen that will ask you to enter a name of the tag list. This tag list name should be based off of a keyword you've already researched, which brings us to our second way to create a tag list through TubeBuddy's free Keyword Explorer. Let's head back to TubeBuddy's drop-down menu. In the TubeBuddy drop-down menu, above Tag List is our Keyword Explorer. Click on it and open the Keyword Explorer. If you'd like to see detailed videos on how to use the Keyword Explorer, stick around until the end to see that. When it comes to YouTube tag lists, they should be based around the main keyword of the video you want to make. You might be wondering, what does he mean when he says the video's main keyword? The main keyword is just the subject of what the video is truly about. For example, this video is about YouTube tags list, so this video's main keyword is YouTube tags list. Let's say that you're a gaming channel and you're doing a series around Minecraft Skyblock Let's Play. Then the main keyword is Minecraft Skyblock. You could also be a tech review channel, and let's say that you're reviewing the latest Samsung Galaxy Note 20. Then for that, the latest and most specific version of the Samsung Galaxy Note is your main keyword. Again, the main keyword is what your video is specifically about. So at the time of this video, the Samsung Galaxy Note 20 is the most recent and specific version of the Samsung Galaxy Note, so that will be our main keyword. With that keyword in mind, let's do some keyword research. We'll type in Samsung Galaxy Note S20 in this example. And let's say we're doing an unboxing video of the Note 20 Ultra. We'll keep the Note 20 Ultra in mind when we're doing our keyword research. The phone itself will be a relevant tag. And if we want tag ideas to add to our list, we can look at what people are looking for in video searches around the phone itself. Video searches are what people are looking for on YouTube, and web searches are searches on Google. We'll use these for tag list ideas. If you're using the free version of TubeBuddy, you may not have as many results. So if you'd like a TubeBuddy free trial so you can have more results, check out that card on screen now to learn how you can get a TubeBuddy free trial if you've never had one before. Anyway, since I said earlier we're doing an unboxing video, we'll add in Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra unboxing, Samsung Galaxy Note S20 Ultra, and from the common tags here, we'll select Galaxy Note 20 Ultra by clicking these checkboxes here. If you look at the top right-hand corner, you will see our keywords selected here have gone up to 4. This is because the keyword we've searched is added too. If you want to deselect this, click on this box here near the keyword we're exploring. We'll click on the blue action button in the bottom right-hand corner. Then we will select New List if we haven't made a tag list already. We'll call this Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra Unboxing Video. This way, we'll know what these tags are for. This lets you have a TubeBuddy YouTube tag list for this video. Let's say while you were doing research for this YouTube tag list, you found other keywords that you want to make into a video. You can easily add those keywords into another YouTube tag list. Another way you can create a YouTube tag list is from one of your own video edit pages. Have you ever wanted to create another video around the same topic that you've already researched? Then creating a tag list this way is for you. On one of your video's video edit page, you can select the copy option here. This lets you copy the tags you have added here and add them to a tag list. This is useful if you want to make another video similar to the video you're copying tags from. Since we plan to make another video on how to get more views with TubeBuddy, we'll start making a tag list around that. Want to be notified on more videos like that that help you earn views using the TubeBuddy tools? Then go ahead and subscribe and ring that bell. Are you using YouTube tag lists? Let us know in the comments down below. Do you want to learn how to use TubeBuddy's Keyword Explorer to the fullest and help you earn more views? Then check out that playlist that's been on screen. I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy. Now go out and fill up those YouTube tag lists.